just really humbled and very, very proud, because it could have been feeling of despondency. But today, everyone rallied around our athletes. We have a huge crowd, the largest crowd in the stadium for 3 or 4 years. And getting good sportsmanship, never giving up on the athletes. The athletes themselves never giving up, chasing every event, how impossible it might have been. That is real spirit. So that is my message of great humility and pride to the LaSalle community, the old boys and students and parents. And thank you very much for being here.